That would be all right. Everybody having fun?
Yeah. Oh, you picked this song.
The blues?
Yeah.
Which one are you
doing? I don't care.
It's all blues.
Bye.
church, came from the slaves, came from all the things that made us who we are. Americans, the melting pot. I teach kindergarten through fifth grade right now, and I teach general music. So I'm talking to 5-year-olds, 6-year-olds, through 9 and 10-year-olds. They have no idea what I'm talking about. And they sit there and they go, the hardest part about teaching little kids, they don't know how to sit still. They don't know how to listen. They don't know how to respond properly. All they want to do is tell on each other. He hit me. All day long. He pushed me. He did this. He did. But they enjoy the working because you can see when they finally get it. And they finally understand what we're talking about. They didn't even know the Star Spangled Banner. At this school, it's amazing because they don't play it every day, which is, you know, me, I don't understand how that happened. But anyway, every day, they go up, every day, I got the blues. It's those little ones. Every day, I got the blues. What about you? But it's me.
Thank you.
words for the song about 2 years after I wrote the song. And they were on in this book with a lot of other music that was in the garage with Sandy hit. And all that music got thrown out. And I thought I had it recorded on something. I haven't found it yet. So the words, I start trying to rewrite them, trying to, it just doesn't work if I don't get them right. And I'm not going to do it until I get them right, because she'll be like, that's not my last song. And I won't know that that's not what it was, too. Everybody keeps saying, rewrite the version. You know that creative moment once it's there. Anybody who's an artist understands, raise your hand.
You know the next time you guys are speeding, make sure he talks to the cop. Great story.
We won't get a ticket. All right. Let's see. Something funky?
Yeah, let's bring it to the 80s.
With what?
What's going on?
Oh, that's what I'll be doing.
Lord, praying so heavy on my mind. It's all the
those colors of the rainbow. They're so pretty in the sky. And they're also all the faces of all the people as they go passing by. I see friends, they're shaking hands, saying how do you do? But what they're really saying, everybody knows, it's I love you. I hear babies cry. I really think to myself,